What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. This game has been highly anticipated, and you know what? To be honest, I wasn't going to play it at first, but I started doing some digging, and I got a lot of fan requests like, Dan, you're going to be missing out, you're going to be missing out. And the only reason I wasn't going to play it originally was because I hadn't played the first two games, but I'd found out that this game doesn't really require you to play the first two. It's kind of summed up nicely, and it's just an overall experience. Even if I don't know what the hell is going on, that apparently this is one of the best RPGs people have seen in a long time. So, you know what? I'm feeling excited about this. Massive game map. There's going to be a lot of content. Also, I want to let everybody know as well, I already purchased the expansion pack to go with this, which means I get the two DLC expansions that come out. The first one comes out in October this year, and the second one comes out in early 2016, quarter one 2016. So we'll have that to look forward to as well. So anyways, guys, I know a lot of people are excited for this and for me to play this game, so I won't delay this that much longer. But if you could hit that like button before we get started, let me know you're psyched for this game. And let me know your thoughts in the comments below as we play. And hopefully this will be awesome. I can't wait. So let's get started. New game. Just the story. Story and sword. Blood and broken bones. Death March. So, easy, medium, hard. No. So yeah, easy, medium, hard, very hard. I think I might go with story and sword. I prefer the cinematic experience, but a little bit of a challenge. I don't like busting my ass. Yes, we'll leave the tutorials on. Simulate the Witcher 2 save, because I never played it. Oh no, subtitles, I forgot to turn that on. Damn. Oh my god! That looks really good. What in the blue hell? Oh my gosh! Quoth the raven, headshot. It's crazy. Bird flew through his eye socket and came out the back of his head. God, these cutscenes look gorgeous, man. That's convenient. Thank you. Okay. Are we actually getting into this now? Are we assuming direct control of this form? Kaer Morhen, Witcher Keep, Banks of the Gwaun Lech. I hope I said that right. Oh, we got a bath now. Oh my gosh. He looks pretty scarred. Oh my god, no. What is this? Oh my gosh! No, don't do it. Please do not do it, whatever the hell that was. Please do not go where I think you're gonna go. Oh!
You know I don't find that amusing.
Whoa, snap.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
Oh my god, man. He's just cut up.
So, later then.
See you later.
Perhaps later. She's just chilling, just like not giving a fuck. I'm sure we'll come back for that. Well, you saw how. Look at this. Damn. Is that Miranda? Looks like Miranda. You know, from Mass Effect, same, Alright, welcome to the tutorial. This tutorial will introduce the game's core elements. Each message will be saved in the glossary, where you'll also find detailed info about world lore and gameplay mechanics. Alright, let's keep going. Use your Witcher senses to find the key to the bathroom door. Alright. Cool, the mini-map, upper right-hand corner. Underneath the mini-map, to find your objectives. Okay. Alright, jump space. Witcher senses hold the right mouse. Yennefer. What's this? I don't want to attack it. I want to grab it. Damn. Let's use our Witcher senses on this. Okay. Look for... That's pretty highlighted. Check this out. Whoa, look at that, like a boss. Setting the mood already. Sorry guys, I'm just kind of looking.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
Oh, those are her clothes. Keeping the lights out like a boss. Nope. Can you imagine this dude setting the mood? Just no problems. What do we have here? There's the key. To unlock locked doors, walk up to them and press E. Alright, where's the locked door? This is probably it here. Here we go. Don't mind me, love.
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, he's napping. So far, the game looks really nice. And I'm sure my PC could be a little more powerful than this, too.
Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Hmm. What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep, too?
Damn it. Better taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
That's pretty impressive, though. You see that balance? It'd be tough to do. Like, look at that.
Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
Oh, no. Wow. Her reflexes are mad good, though.
You're not in a circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
She looks like...
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold.
What else?
You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know. And you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Yeah.
Of course. Is a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Bit of both, I think. From the looks of things.
Maybe if you fall.
Ah! Let's go! Is she gonna... Wait, is there like a race here? I wonder if there is. Get out of the way! I'm gonna win this!
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
Even... You can't even breathe
Ciri,
right.
Cut it out.
She trolling? She's straight up trolling everybody. Where is she at? Ah, stop it. I could have leaped, but I didn't. Whoa! Ow! Oh, that hurt. I dropped a lot of health doing that. Parkour.
Your legs are longer. I'll show you yet. I just need to grow a bit.
Kobe. That's no excuse, girl. Ah, that probably hurt me even more. God, everyone looks just brutal.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Won't weasel out of this.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
I wonder how old she is.
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Probably fundamentals for tutorial's sake. Start with the fundamentals.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
She's getting tired of the BS, which is why Apple ended up hiring her. I'm sorry, that's a lame joke.
Draw your sword, Geralt.
All right, combat. Witchers must be prepared to fight foes of all kinds. Be they plate-clad knights, otherworld wraiths, or bone-crushing giants. To match the strengths and exploit the weaknesses of different enemies, witchers need to use a variety of weapons and combat techniques. Core tools of their trade are their swords. One steel for fighting humans and non-humans. The other silver for slaying monsters. Understandably. Witchers have also mastered a simple form of combat magic. These signs are not as powerful as the spells wielded by mages, but they can be cast very quickly, with simple one-hand gestures, making them quite useful in the heat of combat. Witchers are also adept in basic alchemy. They can brew powerful potions, blade oils, and bombs, all of which give them a keen advantage when fighting stronger or faster foes. Alright, bruh. Draw your sword. Press 1 to draw the steel sword. Press Z to select or deselect a target. Once you have a target selected, all your attacks are directed. You don't have to select a target during combat, but doing so can help you focus. Okay.
Quick cuts. 1, 2, 3.
Bam!
Strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Hey, hit him.
What the blazes are you doing?
I'm trying. What are you doing?
What the blazes are you doing?
I'm trying to hit you.
Tomfoolery! Enough!
I'm hitting left shift and clicking.
Showing off, Geralt.
There you go. Oh, I just got tap it. That was my fault.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
What up, bitch? Come on, hit me again. Try it. Try it again. Whoop! Come on, gotta go to mount. Roll. To roll out of the way. Whoop! Hit me again. Try it again, bruh. Try it again. Let's see where this goes. Whoop!
Parry.
Copy.
See how Geralt holds his sword.
Yes, I do. Oh, I'm not Ciri. Hit me, bruh.
Pretend now, live later.
Had enough?
Oh, children, they don't understand.
Strike! Counter strike!
Nice. That was one. Hit me again. Hit me again. Come on, bruh. Okay. Oh! Do it again, bro. I know you're getting old, but I won't go easy on you.
Who's now, young lady?
Woo!
Bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Quen.
Alright, which one's Quen? This is Quen. Protective shield.
Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why.
Oh, I like that. That'll be nice to have.
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly.
Oh, Igni? Okay, you got it.
Come on!
Whoa! Not
for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now.
Cool.
All right, Geralt. Come on!
Hey!
See that, Siri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm.
Oh!
Axie.
Don't. We're practicing it. Feeling. He's getting his ass kicked.
Axie can really muddle your mind.
God, that's a big ass sword, man. That would hurt like
Heard
a bitch.
Now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Siri?
Ow!
Couldn't move if I wanted to.
Come on, baby.
Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Quen will dampen the blow.
That's that. That was a little high. I don't know how I fucked that up. I was thinking grenade. But now I know. There we go. Combat tutorial is now over.
Fine. Enough.
See you, sheep.
Training at will.
What do you, hey! You got one last cheap shot in that greasy bugger. Oh lord.
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
She's getting the helmet back.
A little she devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet.
Where'd she go? She's had enough!
Siri?
The Apple Associate is up there waiting for her. Using her talents.
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you. What the?
What's up? Is that blood? Is that a person in there? What is happening? Have we met? Oh my gosh. I hope he was just tripping. Ah, that was a flashback, of course. That makes a lot of sense now, guys. Temeria, Road to Vizima. 1272.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
It'd take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Let's talk about it. I dreamt of Kaer Morhen.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something?
Mm-hmm.
True to life, indeed.
Among other things.
We'll find her.
So that's how they do it. That's kind of cool. I'm assuming that was old from maybe from a different... I don't know. I'm sure a lot of people will fill me in on where stuff came from. Then we trained with Siri. So yeah, we can keep going with this and explaining it. See how one's yellow. Go with that.
In the dream, I went and found Siri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil.
Wonder what she's like now.
Kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
And then Apple showed up and took her away from me. Now she's in iPhones all over the world. It was horrible. Time to go.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private.
That's private. Very private.
Aha. I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
So Yennefer was the girl in the opening cutscene.
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Oh lord! Monsters, life on the continent, and... Okay, it's nasty, brutish, short. War lays waste to the land, and those it spares live in fear of the countless monsters lurking outside every town and village. Monsters are shown with a silver health bar above their heads, indicating that you should fight them with your silver sword. And that's a one, right? Let's go get him! Hey, bitch! Woo! What up? Who's next? Oh, what is happening? Wrong way! Oh, trying to get my parry on. Oh, that heavy attack looks good. Oh. Oh, I'm getting mashed by a couple. Hit me. Hit me, bitch. Oh my gosh. Stop it. We're good. Adrenaline points. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points. Certain abilities you can acquire allow you to perform special attacks that require and consume adrenaline points. Your adrenaline points slowly decline when you are not engaged.
Of course. When armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go.
Eating or drinking.
Any more show up.
Or meditating. Note, while playing on the Blood and Broken Bones and Death March, meditation does not regenerate. So. Okay. Food and drink can be placed in your consumable slots for quick use during combat. Press R, F to consume them. You have some food equipped in your upper consumables. Okay, so they wanted you to take some damage. So we'll consume. Some of them berries, though. Roach.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
They must trek across wide valleys, climb over high mountain peaks, and trudge through thick bogs. Luckily, Geralt can always count on his horse, Roach, to help him in his travels. To have Roach come with you, come to you, press X. Okay.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
Hey, I'm gonna sheath this.
Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
Now look at this area. Apparently it's 20% larger than Skyrim. Just to give you an idea right there. That's pretty large.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
What's happening over yonder?